Olivia here. favorite wing sauce at Buffalo Wild Wings is honey barbecue, and she won't put her trash can down a ramp at Sinking Springs. Don't know what they're doing there. She's a professional vending machine intern and terrified of spiders. Next year, she's going to be majoring in business, and will love her memories of the soccer team and her family. Reed is also around town proud. He has played almost every single position there is in baseball. His favorite memory how much fun he had at Fun Fridays at the middle school. He may not like sour cream, I don't know why that needed to be included, but he would like to play college football next year, and he definitely has a great shot at it. His favorite subject in school is physics, and he'd like to thank Mr. Work for being a funny and great teacher. His favorite memory is going to the playoffs in football. Let's hear it up.
Lastly, but not least, we have Grace Montgomery and Dave. She is terrified of getting sick on Big Cookie Day. I think a lot of people are. And we'd like to thank Mr. Schellenberg for all the kind things he loved here at CYHS. But like our other two victims, he has survived. He won the weight-eating contest at Minicon and is 6'5" tall. You're about as tall as I am. Give or take a couple inches. This guy beats the buses every single day, and his most proud of his time in the marching band. He's afraid of snakes, you and me both, and once lost his parking pass for throwing a football.
Oh, you want to take it off? You got it?
Okay, guys. First thing we're going to do now, we're going to go to seniors versus juniors in the victory chance here. So let's start out. Where are our seniors at? Seniors, all on your feet. Let's go. I jumped the gun a little bit, the freshman. Get through it quickly. Let's get our seniors going. Cheerleaders, let's get it going. Here we go. cheerleader.